Hi guys, and if you can't tell, I am in my new house as I am in second year now. Second year for uni. So today will be another makeup video. So today we are going to be doing, let's hopefully I can say this one, Neytiri, which is the main female protagonist from Avatar. I remember when I first went to see Avatar in like when I was in like year seven.
With one of my best friends now.
Very interesting. Anyway, so today we are going to be doing Neytiri. For my setup, I have my mirror here and my laptop here as my reference. So hopefully you will like this setup this time. Who knows? Remember, this is the first try first makeup test for a cosplay, so it's not going to end up being perfect, but we'll just see how things go. Before you say anything, yes, this is a washing up sponge. I forgot my makeup brush, my makeup sponges when I came to uni, and I use this one. Plus, this covers a lot of the surface area, so. At the moment, obviously, it's very patchy. This is only the first layer. I'm going to do a couple of layers with the paint first, and then I'll do eyeshadow with like the powder, with blue powder and stuff to do like details. I've got to wait for a little bit for it to dry and then go over with the second layer because it's water-based. I have to wait for it to dry, otherwise all I'm doing is just putting it on, smoothing what's already on there instead of adding new stuff. Unless if I just do this the whole time, but really it's just shifting it, and we want it to be like a smooth skin so it looks like real blue skin. So I'll come back to you when it's a little bit dry or when I finish doing the layers. And a black, and I'm very blue. I look like someone from the Blue Men group, maybe. So next, I'll just be going over with some blue eyeshadow around the eyes so you get the pink a bit more. I'm gonna try and give her a little bit of dimension as well.
Thank you.
highly pigmented. That's the word. Yes. Pink powder. And just go over lightly on the nose and just a little bit on the cheeks. Is done. I now shall go for a total transformation, do my hair, and see what the ending result looks like.
So guys, this is the ending result. Half done. Like I said, this is like first time makeup sort of thing. What I would do differently was definitely get more of a range of like brushes. I need a smaller brush to do the dots. I also needed a range of different like blue tones because I started off with the blue too dark for the skin, like the main blue base, that was too dark. However, I did try to do it like with the light on the dark instead of the dark on the light, and it still was okay. Obviously, wasn't covered all the way. As much as I had fun doing this, I can't imagine doing like a whole body doing this. If I was gonna do it, it would be just there and get a bodysuit or like gloves and stuff to cover the rest of it, because it would be so long doing this all day. Like, it took me long enough just to do this mount, and it wasn't even in great detail. Like, it's still a bit shiny. I needed something to like make it duller, so it wasn't as shiny. Obviously, I needed more of a range of blue paint brushes, maybe like a white eyeliner to when I'm drawing the markings on first, like draw them out with the white eyeliner first and then go over with it, because it's okay. I did quite like the pink effect. Needed more work on the nose, obviously, to make it flat like a mouse. Like I said, it does look like a mouse's nose when you watch it. Obviously the hair's not done either. In the film, she's got like dreadlocks, I would call it. In my opinion, it would be like dreadlocks, like all over in her hair. And I don't know how to do that. If I was going to do that, I'll probably get a wig. Obviously, she has like feathers in her hair as well. Add that. There is also a scene when she has like a headpiece. Maybe I can do that instead. That would be quite interesting. Anyway, so I'm Even Star Cosplay, and I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I've been having fun having a go with my blue paint again. If you want to see the other videos that I've done, should be in the description below. Let me know if you can think of another character. I particularly enjoy using like the latex and like the face paint for like characters sort of thing, and I'll just give it a proper go. Obviously, I know this is not going to turn out well, but it does help me. Anyway, I'm Even Star Cosplay, and this has been my Notari's makeup first attempt.